Another Chase contender in trouble as Kevin Harvick blows an engine heading in turn 3 and 4 right now. Whoa, man. Looks like he'll have to dig a hole next week at Kansas if he wants to stay in it.